Hey everyone, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the address unreachable error in Chrome. Google Chrome is one of the most popular and widely used browsers. However, you can run into issues when using it, some of which will prevent you from accessing websites. One of these is the address unreachable error. In today's video, we'll walk you through a few different troubleshooting methods for this error message. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get this problem fixed. Sometimes your router might get stuck in an error state that triggers the address unreachable message. Therefore, it's worth first restarting your router to see if it's causing the problem or if you'll need to use browser troubleshooting methods. Simply disconnect your router from the power source for at least 30 seconds. Then switch it back on and wait for your computer to reconnect to the internet. Finally, reload the page to see if it triggers the error message. If it does, you'll need to move on to the next troubleshooting step. You'll also want to determine if the error is specific to Google Chrome. You can do this by switching to a different browser, such as Mozilla Firefox. We recommend Firefox because it uses its own network stack, so it shouldn't be affected by all of the same issues as Chrome. Just open up a Firefox browser window and try to load the web page. If it works, you'll know that Chrome is the issue, and you can continue with other troubleshooting steps to fix the problem in that browser. In the meantime, you can keep using Firefox. If you're using Google Chrome on a Windows device, it's also worth running the Windows App Troubleshooter. This tool can identify problems with applications, such as the Chrome browser, and tell you how to fix them. To access the troubleshooter, head to Settings and then System on your device. Next, navigate to Troubleshoot and then Other Troubleshooters and scroll down to Windows Store Apps. Click on Run and let the troubleshooting tool do its job for a few seconds. You'll then either see more information about the problem or a message saying that troubleshooting couldn't identify the problem. If the troubleshooter doesn't identify any issues with Google Chrome, it's time to move on to the next method in our tutorial. The browser cache stores data about the websites you visit. Doing so enables the browser to load pages more quickly on subsequent visits to improve the user experience. However, sometimes the data within the cache becomes outdated or corrupted. Then it can trigger browser errors such as the address unreachable error. For this reason, it's worth clearing the browser cache before moving on to more complex troubleshooting methods. If you're using Chrome on your desktop or laptop device, click on the three dots in the top right corner, followed by More Tools, then Clear Browsing Data. In the pop-up window, make sure to select Cached Images and Files. You'll also have the option to delete your browser history and saved cookies, but this isn't necessary for this troubleshooting method. Finally, click on Clear Data. However, if you're seeing the address unreachable message on Android devices, this method is slightly different. Firstly, you'll need to launch the Google Chrome app on your smartphone. Then to fix this error on your phone, tap on More and then Settings. Next, select Privacy and Security, and then Clear Browsing Data. Finally, choose Cached Images and Files, followed by Clear Data. If you're still seeing the message, you'll need to try the next method. Installing Chrome extensions is a great way to add new functionality to the browser, such as a grammar checker or an ad blocker. However, this third-party software can come with bugs that causes conflicts or error messages. Therefore, we recommend disabling all of your Chrome extensions to see if one of them is triggering the address unreachable error. You can do this by clicking on the three dots on the top right corner of your browser window and selecting More Tools and then Extensions. You should now see a list of all of your Chrome extensions. Disable each one by clicking on the toggle next to it. Alternatively, hit Delete to remove a tool completely. We recommend disabling and reactivating extensions until you find the one that's causing the address unreachable error. Then you can look for an alternative that won't cause problems in the browser. The DNS cache stores information about all the DNS lookups your device has performed. By doing so, the browser can connect with the website more quickly. However, if the DNS cache contains corrupted data, it can trigger the address unreachable error. In this case, it's worth flushing the DNS cache on your device. Then your browser will be forced to look up the website again when you next load it. Since this is a browser issue, we recommend clearing the DNS cache in Google Chrome. You can do this by typing the following address into your search bar. Now select Clear Host Cache. If that doesn't solve the problem, it's also worth changing your DNS settings. For example, you can use the Google Public DNS IP address since its servers are reliable and also offer speedy performance. To change the DNS settings on a Windows device, head to Control Panel and then Network and Internet and then Network and Sharing Center. Then select Change Adapter Settings from the left-hand menu. Next, right-click on your network and select Properties from the drop-down menu. Choose Internet Protocol Version 4, followed by Properties. Select the button next to Use the following DNS server addresses. Then enter 8.8.8.8 into the preferred DNS server box to choose the Google Public DNS. Next to alternate DNS server, enter 8.8.4.4. Finally, hit OK. You can also change DNS settings in macOS by clicking on the Apple icon and heading to System Preferences and then Network. Select your network followed by Advanced and then DNS. Choose the plus icon and enter the DNS addresses into the corresponding boxes. Finally, hit OK to save your changes. A proxy server acts as a middleman between a server and a user. That's you. It receives and processes browser requests while protecting data contained on the server. On your end, using a proxy can hide your IP address and shield your online activities from prying eyes. In some cases, a proxy server may be preventing you from connecting to a website. It can even trigger the address unreachable error. Therefore, it's worth disabling the proxy server and seeing if this fixes the problem. You can do this by clicking on the three dots in the Chrome browser window, followed by Settings, and then System, and then open your computer's proxy settings. In Windows, make sure that the toggle is switched off next to Automatically Detect Settings and that Use a Proxy Server is also set to off. If you're using a Mac, following the steps in Google Chrome will take you to the Proxies tab. Make sure that all of the boxes are unchecked next to the protocols in the list, then hit OK. Finally, if you're seeing the address unreachable message on your own website and none of the other troubleshooting methods have worked, we recommend reaching out to your hosting provider. They should have a ticketing system, live chat support, or even a phone number where you can get in touch with them. This kind of situation highlights the importance of choosing a hosting provider with high-quality technical support. Ideally, you'll be able to reach your host 24/7, and they'll have a dedicated team that replies to you within a few hours. It might also be worth switching to a managed WordPress hosting provider if you're not using one already. At Kinsta, we offer live support around the clock directly from your My Kinsta dashboard. Additionally, you'll be able to access troubleshooting guides from our documentation and knowledge base. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.